Morning class. My name is Akhilesh Bhagwat and today's subject is mathematics. We are on chapter 4. Chapter 4 name is multiplication. Today we are going to do the exercise 4.8. In this exercise, we have to frame the word problems. Okay? We have to frame the word problem by the given numbers. Okay? We have to put these two numbers into the word problems. Okay? Here, Rohit bought a shirt. Rohit bought a shirt for ₹315. So I put this number in ₹315. The cost of one shirt is 315. Okay. Now, what will be the cost of 36 such shirts? So I put 36 on here. So we have to find cost of 36 shirts. Okay? So it is very easy. One more time, look at here. Rohit bought a shirt for ₹315. So I put this number to the cost of shirt. Okay? And for this number we have to find the 36 shirts cost. Okay? So the word problem is, Rohit bought a shirt for ₹315. What will be the cost of 36 shirts? So it is very easy. You can make other word problems by the given numbers. Okay? If you have any query, you can call me. Thank you so much.